Him? Yeah. I know him. It's going to take a while. It happened years ago. Did you know there are three kinds of aces? Those who seek strength, those who live for pride, and those who can read the tide of battle. Those are the three. And him?
He was a fighter pilot they called Solo Wing Pixie. This man was his buddy. He is the man I seek.
It was a cold and snowy day.
Who is the victim, and who is the aggressor? And what is peace?
Falcon fighters approaching. Shoot them down and secure your superiority. They've got the greatest of the doors. Time to hunt some wild dogs. These are round table fighters. Stay sharp.
The round table's nothing special. I'll take care of things.
Oh, him? Yeah. I know him. It's going to take a while. It happened years ago. Did you know there are three kinds of aces? Those who seek strength, those who live for pride, and those who can read the tide of battle. Those are the three. And him? He was a true ace.
He was a fighter pilot they called Solo Wing Pixie. He was a colleague of the man I seek. 10 years ago, there was a war that engulfed the world. The Belkan War. And in that war was a pilot who trailed across the sky and disappeared from history. He was a lone mercenary who inspired both fear and admiration. He is the man I seek. And so, with the words of Solo Wing, the curtain rises.
It was a cold and snowy day.
Listen up. We have a situation on our hands. A major squadron of Belkan bombers has crossed our border, and it's making its way here, to Belay Air Base. Apparently, they intend to attack our base in an initiative to gain hegemony over the entire Republic of Ustio. Belay Air Base is our country's last line of defense. If our base falls, no one will be left to stop Belka from taking over Ustium. Your mission is to destroy the squad of bombers and defend our base. Belka's invasion must end here.
Thank you. those Falcon cowards report back to their superiors.
Cipher, I got a feeling you and me are gonna get along just fine. My buddy.
It all started on that snowy day. My first impression was, he had potential.
Thanks to you, Belka's attack on Valet Air Base has failed. Your efforts will not go unrewarded. Your actions may well decide who wins the Belkan War. I, for one, will be counting on you.
The Belkan War is shrouded in mystery. But now, a decade after the peace accords, a portion of the records was finally released. I quickly got a hold of it. Wanting more details, I acquired information from unknown sources. There was a reason for my obsession. The roots of the war lie in the Belkan Federal Law Review that took place in 1988. Belka, suffering from economic strife, permitted its eastern territory to secede, and the Republic of Ustio was born. But Belka's economic troubles did not subside. Meanwhile, taking advantage of the situation, the world superpower Osea continued to flourish. Amidst the economic panic, an extreme right-wing party took power within Belka, aiming to restore strength and stability to the nation. And on March 25th, 1995, with the discovery of natural resources in Ustio, Belka began to invade its neighbors. It was the beginning of the Belkan War. Unprepared, each country fell quickly before the might of the legendary Belkan Air Force. In just a few days, they occupied all territories except for the mountain range. In response, the occupied Ustio government military placed all their hopes on a joint operation between Osea and the foreign mercenary forces. This, of course, can be found in any history book. But I noticed a strange similarity in the materials I gathered. There were several accounts about a mercenary, all followed by the code word, demon. But most of the information was incomplete. Still, I was intrigued. I decided to pursue the history of the Belkan War through this mercenary. I was certain I would find something there. Would it be the hidden truth behind the war? Or just another battlefield legend? I wasn't able to meet the mercenary himself. Actually, it's questionable if he ever did exist. But thanks to some old friends in the military, I was able to track down several individuals who knew him. Soloing is one such man.
Regain control over Route 171, which runs through Arvin, to secure a transit route for our ground troops. There are bridges along this route, three over the Ara River, all heavily guarded by the Belkan Armored Corps. Securing this route is critical to Ustio's attack on the Belkan forces. Destroy the Belkan ground units blocking passage along this route, and secure the supply line between our forces and the Ocean Army. Thank you.
Six Eagle Eye to Gom. The target is in formation along the highway. Commence the operation.
Keep an eye on us up there, AWACS.
Falcon ground forces are blocking off our transport route. Destroy them all. Repeat. Now the Allied forces can secure a military transport route. Well done, GOM team.
mission was a success. Passage along. Head Operations has issued an emergency order for a reconnaissance mission to be conducted near the border. You will be monitoring the airspace B7R, currently under Belkin control. Strong opposition is expected by enemy squadrons, and the presence of a magnetic field has been detected, which may interfere with communications. In short, this will not be a walk in the park. The B7R airspace is located above an area rich in subterranean resources, where many conflicts have been fought in the past. You're authorized to engage enemy planes upon contact. The time has come for your skills to be tested.
Belkin Priority 1 Strategic Airspace B7R, aka the Round Table. It was the grand stage where we pilots performed. We were all on an equal footing, fighting under the same conditions. No affiliations or ranks to hinder us. Aces from every nation crisscrossed through those skies in pursuit of air superiority. The only rule of engagement was to survive.
Team, this is Eagle Eye. Penetrate B7R and get a feel for the surroundings.
Call 2, roger. This kind of job is what we're all about.
Enemies on radar. Exercise caution.
Thank you.
Radar shows additional craft approaching Area B7R at high speed.
Gom 2 to Gom 1. Enemy reinforcements, probably the main force.
Drop one to all craft. Time to hunt some wild dogs. Down them all.
Roger.
Reinforcements confirmed down. Mission complete. Return to base. Incoming message from Allied Forces Operations Command. Allied Naval Force has begun its advance. We appreciate your work.
Looks like we were just a couple of decoys. Yo, buddy. You still alive?
Thank you.
Well done. I'll make sure head operations about how you defeated an elite squad of enemy typhoons. Now go rest up. You've earned it.